The Battle of Artaxata, located near the Arsanias River, was fought in 68 BC between the Roman Republic and the Kingdom of Armenia. The Romans were led by consul Lucius Licinius Lucullus, while the Armenians were led by King Tigranes II, who was sheltering King Mithridates VI of Pontus. This outcome of the battle and the subsequent struggle was that the Romans could not take the Armenian Carthage, the city of Artaxata, and in that battle the enemy cavalry to put the plight of the Roman cavalry. So many were wounded, some killed, maimed, groaned. Then Lucullus fell back, he wrote the Roman historian Cassius Leon. Thus recognizing defeat of the Romans at Artaxata, the fact that Mithridates continued to elude them and having marched 1,500 kilometers led to a mutiny amongst the army. The Romans expelled the Armenians from the south of its powers, Mesopotamia. They refused to march any further, choosing to take and winter in the city of Nisibis. Lucullus was then replaced by the Roman Senate as commander of the army by Pompey the Great.